works in an American bookstore, and her husband is a Byzantine type. I asked her what she had to do with St. Mike's. She said, I came here trying to remember something, but I'm only here to have a wine. Her daddy doesn't mind the store, and what's more, he gets no confession from me. She doesn't give me plenty to witness. It's just I don't know how to part the Red Sea. I don't wanna be in his morality play. He thinks it matters, he's a good institution. So let him find a girl to keep it that way. It might make it better that he's bad to her, but I don't know what's happened to my boundaries. Locks and the points of access.